Yeah.
Like my, where the fire hydrants were over there.
We went through there and like the mud was like seriously like almost like halfway up the roof. And somehow we got out of it.
We were like such a